I'm student of art in Prague, and this is the latest project that we did. The theme was working with a pattern. I decided to take old, unsuccessfully dyed fabric and make into an embroidery. I made a raw sketch of broccoli in one lesson, so I took it and I redraw it into a big cardboard, then cut it and fill it with non-woven iron-on fabric. After that, I saw it, and this is the final pattern. What do you think?